120 newtons, number 40. Sorry, I'm going to start over and make sure the video cut the problem. A monkey hangs from a cord suspended from the ceiling of an elevator. What's the elevator's minimum acceleration? We've done these problems previously, but the reason they bring these up is if you actually are in a spacecraft, and sorry, I could not find a picture of a monkey, but I did find a picture of a fish. But the point is, if you're on the space shuttle or any the space station above the Earth's surface, it's no different in your world. You might as well be in an elevator going up and down. You don't necessarily feel or know that you are in the space shuttle being pulled down or up. So it's kind of a good analogy to compare yourself. So this is just a good review. Force net is the sum of the forces up and down in this case. And so we're going to substitute in. Sorry, this should be mass times acceleration. Put a mass in there. Get my M in there. Mass times acceleration is going to equal the up forces tension minus the down forces the weight. And then we're going to solve for acceleration. Tension plus the negative MD. Oh, I know what happened. I borrowed this mass from up here and have it brought down there. That's good stuff. So anyways, we've done this problem before. But again, why is it in here is just for that reason, to compare satellite motion and weight to that of being in an elevator.